Yes, students. Today I will revise first of all meaning of weather and climate. Weather means day to day changes in the atmosphere. It may be for short period of time. For example, today is very cold. And climate is the average of weather condition for a long period of time. For example, the climate of Punjab is extreme. After that, I have discussed with you seasons of India and then different types of vegetation. Different type of vegetation in India is tropical, evergreen, tropical, deciduous. Then third is desert vegetation. Then fourth is mountain. And last is mangrove or tidal. Then after that, meaning of natural vegetation, it should be clear to you that the vegetation, shrubs, trees and plants which grow without any human interference, this is called natural vegetation. Then now today I will discuss with you importance of forest. Students, trees are very important for us. You all should plant tree. How? Like on your birthday you can plant trees. Okay, why we should plant trees? Because trees provide us. Okay, who will give me the answer? Why trees are very important for us? Offline students. Yes, beta. Yes, why trees are very important for us? Yes. Number one, trees provide us oxygen. Very good. Number two. Okay, shade in the summer or. Fruits, vegetable, home to wildlife. Forest provide home to birds and wildlife. Forest provide us timber for making furniture. Trees in the forest provide us medicine. Okay, plants. Anji.
Trees save carbon dioxide and
oxygen. Oxygen, very good.
Shelter.
Anji. Very good.
For animals.
Anji. Anji.
Yes. We are able to make tables, pencils.
Very good. Okay. Trees provide us timber for making furniture, herbs, honey, then gum, medicinal plants. Fodder का मतलब क्या होता है? Animal food. Fuel. Fuel का मतलब क्या होता है? That for cooking purpose, some people they can't afford LPG cylinders. Then वो क्या करते हैं बेटा? वो खाना बनाते हैं, ठीक है? तो with the help of these trees or forest, humans or we people can survive. Furniture. It is also helpful for making furniture. So there are number of unlimited uses of trees. So what is our duty? We should not cut trees. So government is also planning that tree planting should be promoted. Uske liye kya hota hai? Afforestation. What is the process of afforestation? What is the? Yes. Yes. Afforestation ka matlab kya hota hai? Planting trees on a large scale. Deforestation. What is the meaning of deforestation? Yes. Cutting of forest on, cutting of trees on large scale. The government should promote afforestation or deforestation? Government should promote afforestation. And for that, government celebrates Van Mahotsav. What is the meaning of Van here? Forest. Mahotsav ka matlab hota hai festivals. So Van Mahotsav ka meaning, purpose kya hota hai? ताकि स्कूल्स में, कॉलेजेस में या सिटी में, कंट्रीज में बच्चों को, सिटीजन्स को ट्री प्लांटिंग की जो है वो एक कैंपेन चलाया जाता है जिसमें लोग ट्री प्लांटिंग करते हैं, ठीक है? और इसमें हम क्या करते हैं, अपने आसपास या पार्क्स में या जहां पे भी आपको खाली जगह मिलती है आप ट्री प्लांटिंग जो है उसको प्रमोट करते हैं. और इस तरह से इवन स्कूल्स में भी वन वीक जो है इको सेलिब्रेशन, लाइक इन आर स्कूल वी सेलिब्रेट ऑल्सो, ठीक है? तो इसमें क्या होता है, सभी बच्चे जो है वो प्लांट्स जो है वो लेकर आते हैं, ठीक है? और कहीं ना कहीं आप अपने आसपास, घर के आसपास जो है वो ट्री प्लांट करते हो और इस तरह से आपको ये नॉलेज मिलती है कि व्हाई ट्रीज आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अस. सो Next is about wildlife. If forest trees are very important for us, then wildlife is also very important for us. Okay. Now, information about wildlife. Forests are home to a variety of wildlife. There are thousands of species of animals and a large variety of reptiles, birds, insects. These are living in the forest. It means forest provide home to these wild animals. सबसे पहले बेटा tiger. Tiger is our national animal. It is found in the various parts of the country. Gir forest in Gujarat. Why Gir forest in Gujarat is famous? Which animal is there? Asiatic lion. Lion that is very famous of these forests. Then in our country, if we want to see elephants, where we can see elephants? Kerala, Karnataka. Then one horn rhino. Assam, northeastern side. Okay. Then camels and desert areas. In the desert areas, because these kind of animals can survive in these climate or weather conditions. Then wild goats, snow leopard, Himalayas. Okay. Then other than these wild animals in our country, we can see variety of birds also. Peacock is our national bird. Other birds like parrots, pigeon, bulbul, ducks, these are matlab birds we can see in our country. And you know, government has set up bird sanctuaries for these birds, so that these birds, they can survive in the natural surroundings. Can you tell me what is the main difference between zoo and a national park? What is the main difference? Wait, haan ji beta. Yes, very good. Unko natural conditions. Yes, very good. Bhavya. Yes, beta. Keep your mic on. Bhavya. Suhana. Haan ji. Yes.
Ma'am, in zoo, the animals are put in cages, and in wildlife centers, the animals can roam freely.
Very good. In the zoo, animals, they are protected in a cage. But in national parks, they can roam freely in their natural surroundings. So that's why government has set up various kinds of bird sanctuaries for birds, national parks for animals, then biosphere reserve. Biosphere reserve का मतलब होता है plants, vegetation को जिसमें reserve किया जाता है, ठीक है, जिसमें protect किया जाता है. And in this way, government is making programs for safeguard or saving the animals also. Like tiger को protect करने के लिए government has launched Save Tiger. Like for to protect elephants, government has set up Save Elephant. You know why elephants are killed? क्यों मारा जाता है elephants को? Only one student will tell. Who will tell? Bhavya. Wait. Yes, beta. Bhavya, online students. Yes, beta. Bhavya. Why people they kill elephants? क्यों मारा जाता बच्चे elephants को? Illegal.
मैम क्योंकि elephant के teeth से मैम मिलते हैं.
Yes,
मैम उससे भी चीजें बनती है.
Yes, very good beta. So yes, in the class, who will tell why elephants are killed? Yes, beta. हाँ जी. Yes, elephant is killed only for its teeth and tusk, ivory. So many people they kill animals. So animals ko protect karne ke liye government has launched Save Elephant project. Biosphere reserves are there, national parks are there. In these parks, animals are protected by the government. Government employees are there, and unko proper medical facilities provide ki jati hai. Clear? So in this way we can say that government is planning to protect animals, plants and birds also. Even we can also support government. How we can support government? By not to buy things made up of animal skin. Hum kaise government ko support kar sakte hain? By not to buy, yes, any product made up of animal skin, animal hair or animal feather. ठीक है, उनके जो फेदर के कारण उनको मारा जाता है. सो इन दिस वे एवरी ईयर टू ऑब्जर्व वाइल्ड लाइफ वीक इन द फर्स्ट वीक ऑफ अक्टूबर. तो दिस इज द प्रोग्राम ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट. वाइल्ड लाइफ वीक इज सेलिब्रेटेड द ताकि बच्चों को वाइल्ड लाइफ के बारे में इंपॉर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन दी जाए, अवेयरनेस मिले, कंजर्वेशन, कंजर्वेशन का मतलब होता है कैसे कंजर्व करें वाइल्ड लाइफ को, ठीक है. सो अदर देन दैट माइग्रेटरी बर्ड्स आर आल्सो इन आर कंट्री, कैन बी सीन इन आर कंट्री. तो माइग्रेटरी बर्ड्स क्या होते हैं बेटा? माइग्रेटरी, एज द नेम सजेस्ट, माइग्रेटरी मीन्स माइग्रेशन. माइग्रेशन मीन्स जो बर्ड्स माइग्रेशन करते हैं फ्रॉम वन कंट्री टू अनदर. यू नो व्हाई बर्ड्स माइग्रेट फ्रॉम वन कंट्री टू अनदर? ड्यू टू चेंज ऑफ, हाँ, चेंज ऑफ क्लाइमेट और चेंज ऑफ वेदर कंडीशंस. तो इन इंडिया मैनी साइबेरियन बर्ड्स दे केम इन विंटर सीजन, और विंटर सीजन तक यहाँ पे रहते हैं, और जैसे ही विंटर सीजन खत्म हो जाते हैं, यस, एंड दे माइग्रेट टू देयर कंट्रीज. सम बर्ड्स सच एज द पेलिकन, साइबेरियन क्रेन, फ्लेमिंगो, पिनटेल, डक माइग्रेट टू आवर कंट्री इन द विंटर सीजन एवरी ईयर. Siberian cranes migrate from Siberia and they arrive in December and stay till early March. So this was all about wildlife, importance of trees. And now I'm going to discuss with you back exercise question answers. One by one, I will ask from you one question from online and one question from offline. Okay? The world's highest rainfall occurs in, options are Mumbai, आसनसोल एंड मोजिनरा. ओके हर्षिया, हाँ जी, कीप योर माइक ऑन.
मैम मोजिनरा इन मेघालय.
मोजिनरा इन मेघालय, वेरी गुड हर्षिया, वेरी गुड बेटा. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, मैंग्रोव फॉरेस्ट कैन थ्राइव इन, ऑप्शंस आर सलाइन वाटर, फ्रेश वाटर, पॉल्यूटेड वाटर. यस सलाइन, यस. The right answer is saline. Mangrove forest can survive in, thrive in saline water because these forests are near the, can be found near the coastal areas. Then next question. Mahogany and rosewood trees are found in, yes, Bani. Keep your mic on, Bani.
Yes, ma'am.
Mahogany and rosewood.
Ma'am, tropical evergreen forests.
Very good. Tropical evergreen forest. Very good, beta. Next question. Wild goats and snow leopards are found in, turn wise, beta. Yes. Wild goats and snow leopards are found in. Next. Just raise your hand. Just raise your hand. Very good. Himalayan region. Very good. So right answer is Himalayan region. Next question. During the southwest monsoon period, the moisture laden winds blow from, Rishita. Rishita. Yes, keep your mic on.
Yes. Yes, ma'am. Sea to land.
Very good. Sea to land. Next. Hot. Don't speak, ma'am, again and again. Just raise your hand. Hot and dry winds known as dash blow during the day in the summers. Hanji beta. Lu. Okay. Then, the states of Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu receive a great amount of rainfall during the season of dash. Bhavesh, Hanji, Bhavesh, keep your mic on. Bhavesh.
Retreating monsoon.
Very good, beta. Retreating monsoon. Or you can also write autumn season. Next is Dash Forest in Gujarat is the home of Dash. Yes. Very good. Very good. Gir Forest in Gujarat is the home of Asiatic lion. Very good, beta. Dash is a well-known species of mangrove forest. Bhavya, Bhavya. Dash is a well-known species of mangrove forest.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, Sundari is a well-known species of mangrove forest.
Sundari is a well-known species of mangrove forest. Next is, dash are also called monsoon forests. Very good. Tropical deciduous forests are called monsoon forest. Very good. So that was all about bag exercise and fill ups. Now we will discuss question answers with you. Okay. Number one, which winds bring rainfall in India? Why is it so important? Just raise your hand. Just raise your hand. Okay, online students. Yes.
Ma'am, can I answer?
Okay, Rishita. Yes, beta. Hanji. Which winds bring rainfall in India?
Yes, ma'am.
Hanji. Tell me the answer, beta.
Yes, ma'am. Southwest monsoon winds bring rainfall in India. It is important because it brings rain, and rainfall is important for agriculture as it grow crops.
Very good. Why it is important? Because it increase crop production. Okay, and it is a main source of irrigation for the farmers. So that's why the southwest monsoon winds are very important in India. Very good, beta. So the answer, this question is clear. First question is clear. Very good. Yes.
Next, ma'am.
Name the different seasons in India. Name the different seasons. Anji, beta. Yes. Very good. You can write time period. You can write months also. Number one, winter season. Number two, summer season. Number three, autumn and rainy season. What you have to learn months of these seasons, and you have to explain if answer one is southwest monsoon winds bring rainfall. It is clear to you? Next is, what is the meaning of natural vegetation? Online students, Harjeet, Anji. Harjeet.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. What is the meaning of natural vegetation, beta? Yes.
Ma'am, natural vegetation means the grasses, shrubs, and trees which grow on their own without interference of help from human beings are called natural vegetation.
For example, trees, bushes, grasses. ठीक है कुछ भी आप लिख सकते हो. Very good, beta. Very good.
Sure.
Yes, very good. Now next question is, name the different types of vegetation found in India. Hanji beta, name the different types. Hanji. Very good. Tropical evergreen forest, number two. Tropical deciduous, number three. Mountain vegetation, very good. Thorny bushes, or you can write desert vegetation also. Mangrove, or you can write tidal. What is another name of mangrove forest? Tidal. Okay, you can just write the names, but you have to learn all the features of these different types of vegetation. What is the natural vegetation? Beta, what is the natural vegetation means? Yes, you will give the answer. Yes, Anji beta, who will give the answer? Natural vegetation. Yes. Yes, very good. Trees, plants, shrubs, which grow on their own without human interference. Very good, beta. Next is, what is the difference between evergreen forest and deciduous forest? Who will give me the exact answer? Because I have explained so many times. Mishti. Yes, Mishti. Very good, beta. Yes. Can you explain the difference between evergreen and deciduous forest now? Yes, Mishti. Keep your mic on.
Yes,
ma'am. Very good.
Ma'am, first point. Yes. It is dense. And ma'am, deciduous forests are less dense.
Yes. Listen again.
Second point.
Again, evergreen forests are more dense. Deciduous forests are less dense. Very good. Second point.
Ma'am, evergreen forests are found in Andaman and Nicobar Island and parts of northeastern states.
Very good. And
deciduous forests are found in
Madhya Pradesh,
Uttar Pradesh,
and
Bihar, Jharkhand.
Yes. Third, next point.
Evergreen forest examples: mahogany, rosewood.
Ebony, mahogany, rosewood, and the example of deciduous forest:
teak, peepal, neem, sheesham, etc.
Yes. And another difference.
Evergreen forest is also tropical rainforest is also known as evergreen forest,
yes.
And tropical deciduous forest is also known as monsoon forest.
Very good. And you can write another difference also. Evergreen forest remain green throughout the year because these receive heavy rainfall. But deciduous. But deciduous trees, they do not remain green throughout the year because they do not. Deciduous trees shedding season is same. Okay, so these are the differences. So you can write their features also and differences also. Last, same as we have discussed in this question. Why is the tropical rainforest also called evergreen forest? Wait. Online students, who will give the answer? Raise your hand. Yes, Harshia. Yes, beta. Yes, Harshia. Keep your mic on, beta.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Why? Tropical rainforests are also
called.
Yes, tropical rainforest is also called as evergreen forest because they shed their leaves at different time of year, and it appears that the leaves that the trees remain the green all throughout the year.
And with this, you can write their trees, name the name of the trees, and their areas also. Okay. So with this, I have completed the chapter. Back exercise questions also. Now your homework is read the chapter thoroughly. Okay, and then you will write the question answers in your fair notebook and learn extra questions side by side, and you can ask your doubts if you have any kind of doubt.